Do you guys really want to lose your life taking tobacco that is made from tar, nicotine, stuff used in household cleaner, and stuff that's been used to ignite rockets and oil bars and perfume and rat poison? If someone asks you to take cigars, cigarette dip, or a pipe, say no and tell them that it makes your lungs bad and you can die from that.